Hey YouTubers, it's Jewel with My Time to Shine, and today is Vlogmas day one. My Vlogmases might be like a day behind, so the last one will probably happen on Christmas, but I didn't vlog yesterday, which was December 1st, just because I had a bunch of errands to run, and Popo Pearl has a little ulcer on her eye, so, you know. So, technically, this is Vlogmas day one, but it's Saturday, but it's still Vlogmas. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to take you around with me today, and if I shoot too much footage, I'll break it into two different ones. We'll just have to wait and see. I'm going to the bank, the Goodwill. I need to go to the Salvation Army just to see what they have as far as milk glass goes, because their milk glass prices around here are much better, and now I'm looking for a specific piece. I'm also gonna run to Walmart. I had a, from my Ibotta points, I got a $20 Walmart gift card, and I have a coupon code for $10 off your first grocery pickup at Walmart. So my groceries came to 35 something, and then I have the $20 gift card and a $10 online promo code for the first order. And I won't normally order from them because I order from Kroger. My husband works for Kroger, so that's where my main focus will be. But you can't give up $30 for the groceries. I mean, come on, let's be honest. $30 is $30. So that is the plan for now, and I'm not very far from the bank, so I'll put you guys back on when I get to the Goodwill. Side note, this is one of my favorite. I love grapefruit, so this sparkling ice pink grapefruit, I absolutely love it. But let me just tell you something. Don't drink it. I put it in the freezer and froze it, and then I got it out, and I've been drinking it this morning. And the ice is like weird, so it feels like shards of glass going down your throat. So just be careful with that. And I'll see you at the Goodwill. Okay guys, we are here, Goodwill. Here we go. I know I promised you guys outfits of the day. This is just a little thin hoodie I got from Lane Bryant, and this is just a tank top, leggings, and gym shoes. My hair, it's okay today, but we'll see what's in. We're gonna check out Goodwill now. This is kind of cool. Look how pretty that sweater is. I am also doing the $5 Goodwill challenge today. Okay.
There are a lot of people here if I'm kind of quiet.
Hillary, you would love this lamp. It's so you. What are these? Where's your key? No, it does go to. What's it, tools? Tripod. Oh my god, it's brand new. I'm gonna check this out. Hold on a second. That tripod, when I opened it up, it broke. So I guess that lets you know whether or not it's any good. Excuse me, I'm right behind you. Squeeze things to build your muscles. That's cute. Thank you.
household inventory. That's cute. $3.99. I just think that's a little expensive. And I'm getting an evil eye, so I'm gonna shut you off in the saddle for a second. Okay, that was uncomfortable. Look, this brand new pillow, so what's the tag on it? I guarantee it wasn't $10 at Walmart or Target, whichever one. I'm trying to also find the $5, you know, Christmas decoration. These are cute little dessert plates. Hold on. Okay, let's try this again. Glassware. Oh, this would be cute little, you know, not whiskey glasses, but like cocktails, small cocktail glasses. Carnival glass. There's a little tree candle. It's actually kind of cute. I mean, I wouldn't use it as a candle, but I'll just hold on to it and decide as I go through. Oh, this is new. Excuse me, sweetie. Oh, this is pretty. I don't have that piece either. Hopefully I'm not flipping you out, making you have headaches. Mm. books are laying here. These are cute. These are old. Y'all remember those? That's a village of some sort. That one. Oh, that's cute. I wonder how much that is. $7. Isn't that cute? I don't know what's going on with my Goodwill. I mean, their prices have gone up, and that's great because it's for a good cause. But, like, some of the stuff they have, they've had for a long, long time, which usually means too highly priced or it's not worth purchasing, but I don't think that's the case this time. Oh my gosh, look at this. Portable, Sears portable hair dryer. Oh my God, Erica would die. My niece owns a salon. It's kind of funny.